Arnold, stop that bandana from Ghana talk. Stop that bandana from Ghana talk. You need to be kidding. How old are you? What? How old are you?
Wale,
do you know about that job?
Oh.
Who knows this respect?
Never.
This small boy.
Never.
Hey, do you know about that job? Wale, somebody say what is wrong with you? Hey, don't see that.
Wale.
No, man. You see me? I want to fight for this thing. They are putting Ghana artists into timidity and fear. I want to fight for this thing. Who's this respect? How old are you? Are you older than me?
Based on what?
Are you older than me? Hey, are you older than me?
You see that they watch them?
God bless you where they write something for internet. So
I don't know.
There's a musician, there's a manager, there's a producer, there's a journalist. The problem we have, let's say, some of the artists, and I am one person very respected, maybe are presenters, journalists, but a role. Without the journalists and the media, who artists know? Every role player Biano must respect the other role player.
Okay.
That's how we can foster unity.
You've seen it here. It's important say every role player be a very respectable role player. Anything the functions were in that should be.
It is a journalist who must accord the musician respect, must accord the manager respect. The musician too must accord the journalist respect and the radio presenter respect.
The only journalist who must respect graphic, graphic and times. Charlie, we can be what I go with, Charlie. Today some people come, they say they're graphic. Wale. Are you graphic?
Wale.
Are you times? What are you talking about?
We need respect. Everybody
is a journalist right now.
That means Shatta is not ready to take criticism.
I'm talking about journalists.
Are you still on this matter? We are coming to speech.
Please, can we go for a commercial break here? But now you call the next